Whoa, boy. Easy now. the damn way. On board.
I haven't seen
you, Chick. I was told I could find a Chick Matthews up here.
Chick Matthews? Might want to talk to that fella over there. Nah, I'm just here to work for the season.
Well, I don't know anything about debt.
I didn't mention the debt. Chick Matthews, come. Back here.
Stop, come on.
Here. Let's go, boy. Easy, boy. You're okay. Yeah. Eat this, boy. Yeah. Come on now.
Well, anyway.
I tell you, this place is cursed.
Yeah.
With you. Now, I told you I'd get you the money next week, and I'll get it.
If you didn't make it this week, who's to say...
Lily, where's our money?
What?
That loan you took. It's payday.
I'm sorry. I don't have it right now.
Well, then, I guess we got a big problem, don't we?
Cooper, give him what you've got.
I ain't giving him nothing except a lessening damn murder!
Son of a bitch!
Leave me alone, won't you? You've got the debt. What are you
talking about? I didn't steal that. It's a debt. God damn it.
I'm just minding my own business here.
Hello. How's that horse doing?
I got space for you if you need stabling.
Certainly. Let's switch them out. Real fine saddles here. It's better to equip yourself and not need it than the other way around. You can tell the difference with these additions. Good saddle will go a real long way, trust me. Nothing better than a well-groomed horse. Always, always ride in style. Absolutely. Good decision. Good doing business with you. Done. You never know when you'll need it. Remember to rest that horse sometimes. Take good care of them for you.
you Chick Matthews?
Oh, no, not me, sir. That's the greenhorn over there. Oh, and there he goes.
So long, long shark.
Damn it! Hey! Get back here! You owe us money! Last chance to save your hide! Stop! Yeah!
But it's hidden. Untie me, and I'll tell you where it is.
You're no place to bargain, boy.
Get the ropes off already.
Goddamn treasure hunt? You're lucky I ain't taking your teeth as well.
I'm honest. Really. For the most part. This is real uncharacteristic. You'll find it there. Everything. I knew I shouldn't have borrowed. There ain't no reason to tie me like this. You got the map. Do the decent thing. Aren't you gonna untie me?
Okay, boy. You should be more careful. Okay, boy. Let's go. That's it!
There, boy.
I'm not looking for company.
How are you? Hello.
Move!
Get off of my trail.
I'll be tending to you shortly. May I help you? See you later.
Now, why are you raising hell on me?
I was near to killing Tommy out in the street.
Since then. Just move on. We don't need your type around here.
Hey, what's with you?
Fine, then. I've had it with thugs like you.
Someone gonna help a fella out. Somebody, please.
How'd you do?
Was a girl anyhow.
But you had been friends back in 73. You rode the Alabaster Trail together.
Funny thing about Biggs' penises. They're curly, like the tail.
Who's your friend there?
Put that in your fucking book, Plato.
This is Jim Boy Calloway. The Jim Boy Calloway.
Who?
The gunslinger. Fastest left-handed draw that ever drew breath. He once killed 14 men in a fight at Lucy Hollow.
What are you waiting for?
How do you mean?
Well, I reckon right now, kill him yourself.
I don't want to kill him. I want to deify him. He's a god. I'm trying to write his biography.
How's that going?
I think I'd prefer the duel. Either I'd kill him and be able to be Baltimore's finest ever gunslinger, or he'd kill me, and I could be set free from ever having to speak to him again.
Well, you're starting to understand something very important.
What's that?
The joys of gunslinging. It's win-win, freedom or glory.
That's brilliant. I'm gonna write that down, if I may.
Be my guest.
What's your name?
I don't have a name.
But you are a gunslinger.
Not really. I mean, folks who need shooting, I try and shoot in the back. All that other stuff, it's, well, bunk.
But you fought duels.
Once upon a time, I may have.
And you ain't interested in fame.
I don't think so.
Strange. But you like fortune.
I need money, sure.
Okay. And forgive me, mister, if I seem a little desperate. I am a little desperate. This book, I've got to make a thing of it, and, well, there's a whole list of gunfighters. Legends, every last one. Emmett Granger. Flacco Hernandez. Billy Midnight. Black Bell.
Never heard of him.
Maybe you can go.
Here. Maybe this is our man.
You a bounty hunter, mister?
Maybe. It depends.
But I'm guessing you ain't here to pass the day, turn yourself in, or discuss the finer points of county law. Then I don't need to know much more than that until I got a reason to.
All right.
You smell that? This here's a livestock town, mister. Attracts delinquents and reprobates like flies.
And we need him alive. That's an important point.
Alive, I got it. Here. Wait. Here. Are you Benedict Albright?
Oh, sir?
Huh. Kinda look like him. And I was told he'd be up here. No,
not me, sir.
It's because I want to buy some medicine, and I heard good things. I'll pay in gold if you could help me find him. It's just my mother's real sick.
Oh, well, if that's the case, if it's for a sick woman, I'd be happy to help. I'm a healer, you know, a medical man. Finest medicine in the state.
What? Game's over, mister. Put your hands up.
Taking you in.
Taking me in? What for? Apparently that stuff you're pushing is killing folk. There's a price on your head. I don't know. It ain't my business.
Come on, partner. That's crap. I'm a healer. I got an aura. I speak to spirits. That I'm a scientist. Folks get real angry for no good reason. This is a mistake.
Keep your hands up, buddy. They only want you for questioning.
I have to insist that this is a mistake.
Don't be a fool.
Hold on. I'm slipping. Shit. Wait. Oh, you saved me.
Now, come on, buddy. Let's make this easy.
What, you're taking me in?
It's just for question.
Oh, you saved my life.
Ain't we had enough drama?
I'd be better off jumping.
They expressly told me not to kill you.
Oh, this is about you.
Don't jump.
Or what? You can't shoot me, huh?
Please.
I'll take my chance.
Come here!
Bye, friend!
Really do not like you. Yep. Shit. I gotta cross. Swim to the edge. Grab on to something. All right, try. Look out, the rapids. Hold your breath.
You judge.
I'm only in it for the money.
That's even worse.
I'm sure it does seem that way. All right. Let's take you in. So, while I got you,
I must be suffering from exposure. Oh, I seem to keep blacking out. Oh,
Sir, I must warn you, my temperature is subnormal. I have medicine in my pocket. Would you pass it to me, please? Oh. Sir, this isn't necessary. I'm a medical man, a healer. It's all just a big mistake. Oh, I don't feel very well.
I told you to shut up.
Why? Who made you judge?
I'm only in it for the money.
Oh, my lord. I wasn't expecting you back so soon. Mrs. Calthorpe was, just leaving.
Sure. Where you want him?
I'm selling the back.
I never did it! Any of it!
I thought I told you to shut up, partner.
But I told
you! But nothing! Shut up! And, good luck. It's been real fun.
You ain't much of a man. You ask folks for forgiveness, you remember this, partner!
I've already forgotten. Now, sir, how much was you offering?
$50. Here.
Thank you. Madam.
Please, remember what I told you.
Come on, boy.
Just got into town, mister?
You ain't worth two shits, whole damn lot of you.
Hello there, sir. Don't think I've seen you around here before.
One buffalo.
You hear about that ruckus over at the hotel? Someone brought some new girls into town. Caused quite a stir.
A buffalo, not a redskin.
That man takes the prize for worst.
Oh, no.
I know.
Redskins kill. But they deserved it.
So it has.
They weren't Christians, so I sent them to hell. You should have thanked me. All you fools should thank me.
Like what you see?
Somebody get the floor to stop moving.
You'll change your mind.
Ain't no Wild West no more around here. Ain't nothing. Nice. More goddamn America. More goddamn shops. More goddamn prissy women in men's clothing and women in women's clothing thinking they must be men. My old Bessie, she could skin a bear with her teeth, so help me God.
Everything.
Look at you. Y'all make a fella sick. Look at you, Quentin.
You ain't even half a man.
I'm not rising to this.
What's wrong with you, fool? Look at y'all. Look at you. My time?
You look like a feller who knows how to treat a woman.
You're a goddamn man. You ain't man. The whole lot of you. Look at
well, I can't argue men. With good taste.
You ain't even women. You're something else.
You're revolting.
It's all I can do to not take you. You look for a good time.
Count my eyes out just for the fact that they
you back
you.
For more hell raising?
Well, pardon me.
How you boys doing? Why, hello. You don't want to stay alone now, do you?
Howdy.
Hey, you good?
Can't complain.
All right.
Join them for the game.
Then. They don't bite much.
Hey, sister! Yeah, you! Come over here!
Howdy, ma'am.
Hey! I'm in a real bind. This fella, he's in a bad way. You gotta help me. I'll pay you. Well, you ain't got a lot of time.
Okay.
Are you gonna help
hey,
me
calm
or not?
Down. Where is he?
He's inside. Upstairs. Come with me. I'll show you. Me or him, I swear.
What the hell is this?
I gotta clean this room. Can you get rid of him, please? I'll give you all the money I got.
I must really be losing my mind this time.
You know, there's a pig pen not too far. Just dump the body in there and they'll eat him up in no time.
Out of my way! Let's go, boy. Yeah. Hey, move it!
Yep.
Hold up! You're that piece of shit we're looking for!
Crush!
He's trying to run for it!
Yep.
What are you failing for?
Yeah!
Son of a bitch! Fool's back on!
Idiot. Go.
This ain't just.
Just? You robbed and murdered your way across
Castleford. Yep.
Ah!
more than that.
Okay, take it easy.
Dear Arthur, I've written this letter 100 times or more, and I cannot get it right. It's me. You know it's me from the bad handwriting. I know I said when we last spoke, and I was going off to get married, that we would not speak again. I know I said a lot of things, and I meant them, I suppose, at the time. But I'm not so proud as to not speak to people who care for me, or cared for me. I've been in Valentine for a couple of months. I had some bad luck, and, well, it's a long story and not an interesting one. But I am here for now. I saw a couple of the girls, or whatever the polite term is for them, that ran with you and your associates in town. And I heard tell of a man who sounded like you. I would love to see you again, if you could spare me a little bit of your time. I'm renting a room at Chadwick Farm, just north of Valentine. Yours, Mary Linton.
See him, Chipper?
All right, for some...
Arthur, don't forget, I'm more than happy to craft you something if you bring me the right materials.
Keep my eye out for some good materials.
Professor.
Hey,
when are we eating, Pearson?
It's coming! It's coming!
Mr. Morgan! Mr. Morgan! I've noticed you've stopped paying into the box.
I've been sort of busy, Miss Crenshaw.
Well, we all need to eat, Mr. Morgan.
I'll see what I can do.
Thank you.
Morning, Mr. Morgan.
How are you?
Don't ask.
Come, have a seat, Morgan. We're discussing lady bloomers.
You think there's folks up there who are looking down on us right now, Sam? I wonder what goes on that earth.
I never thought that.
Boy. Hey, all good out here?
Lumbago.
Should have thought about that earlier.
Get out of the way, damn you.
Just get out of my way.
Oh. You could have stepped in.
Move next time. I thought you had it covered.
Yes?
Oh, I'm sorry, I didn't mean to disturb you, ma'am. Is Mrs. Linton in?
I'll go see.
Mrs. Linton? A caller for you.
Hello, Arthur.
Mary?
I heard you and your friends was around.
Okay. Where's what's his name?
Died.
Well, I'm sorry to hear that.
Yeah, me too. Me too. Happened a while ago. Pneumonia.
Bad business.
Sure.
So, you've been made a widow and you come here looking for me, is that it?
No, ain't like that, Arthur.
Okay.
Listen, Arthur, my family. I need your help.
You mean the family that always looked down on me? You want me to help?
It's my little brother, Jamie.
I always liked Jamie, at least compared to the rest of them.
He's broken Daddy's heart.
Daddy has a heart?
Don't make me beg you, Arthur.
My money, my life, me. I wasn't good enough.
I'm sorry. We need your help real bad. Little Jamie's joined the Chelonians, that strange religious order.
Good for him.
They're quite mad, Arthur. They'll kill him. You're the only person he'd listen to.
So, I'm too rough to marry into your family, but it's okay to ask me to help in saving your family.
I'm sorry. I understand if you don't want to help me, but I think of you often.
Long time ago now.
I'm begging you, Arthur.
I say let Jamie live Jamie's life and not the nightmare that his daddy dreamed up for him.
Jamie's so innocent, Arthur. Please, Arthur. Will you help me? Please.
Where is it?
Somewhere out near Carmody Dell, I think. The rancher there said he'd seen him around the Cumberland Forest. I just want him back, Arthur. If you find him, bring him to me at the station.
I'll see what I can do.
I'll owe you.
You already owe me. Okay, boy.
there.
Okay, boy. Good job. Good job.
Shell of safety.
Shell of safety.
Can I speak to the boy?
Arthur?
Hello, son. Your sister is very worried.
The boy has chosen a path, sir. A path to truth.
Well, his sister just wants to speak with him.
Arthur, I've chosen a path.
The boy has chosen a path. He's chosen safety. What path have you chosen, sir?
Still searching, I guess.
We are all searching. Chelonianism is about searching. What do we search for, do you think?
You're searching for whoever stole your common sense, you nutcase!
Are you always this negative and antagonistic, sir?
Only when dealing with idiots. Now let me talk to the boy! I'm starting to lose my patience with you. Goddamn lunatic!
That's enough, Arthur!
Kid, come on. This is crap. You're better than this.
Better than what? Better than one in paradise?
Better than thinking these fools know a damn thing about paradise. Now, let me take you home.
You're a sad man, Arthur. You're a real sad man.
Sure. But come home.
No, not a chance! Leave me alone, Arthur! I didn't ask for your help!
Yep. Sakes, Jamie, just hold up a minute.
You pop up out of nowhere? Sorry.
You? They're just using you. Telling you what you want to hear.
What the hell do you know about it, Arthur?
Just stop and let's talk about
it. I don't have to answer to you. Leave me alone, Arthur! I didn't ask for your help!
Yeah. Yeah. Just stop and let's talk about this!
This is none of your damn business!
Help.
Sorry!
You? They're just using you! Telling you what you want to hear!
What the hell do you know about it, Arthur?
Damn it, we gotta do this the hard way!
You pop up out of nowhere?
Yeah, yeah! For Christ's sakes, Jamie, just hold up a minute!
I don't have to answer to you!
You can see this is crazy!
You're the crazy one!
Come on, Jamie! Your sister's worried about you!
I was doing just fine by myself!
Whoa, whoa, whoa! You little jackass!
Sorry, mister!
What are you gonna do, Jamie? Live the rest of your life in the mountains with those people?
They're my friends!
Work! Yep.
If you don't leave me alone, I'll shoot you!
You're okay, boy. What are you talking about? You ain't no killer!
You don't know who I am!
Work, boy!
Arthur! I didn't ask for your help!
Yeah. Yeah! Come on, Jamie, your sister's worried about you.
I don't have to answer to you.
No.
Sorry.
They're just using you. Telling you what you want to hear.
What the hell do you know about it, Arthur?
Yeah. Just stop and let's talk about this.
I was doing just fine by myself.
Master. Damn it, we gotta do this the hard way.
This is none of your damn business.
Move. Now, come on. For Christ's sakes, Jamie, just hold up a minute. Come on, you ain't stupid. You can see this is crazy.
You're the crazy one. Pop up out of nowhere?
Whoa, whoa, whoa. You little jackass.
Sorry, mister.
What are you gonna do, Jamie? Live the rest of your life in the mountains with those people?
They're my friends.
Come on, boy. Yeah.
If you don't leave me alone, I'll shoot you. I swear it.
What are you... talking about? You ain't no killer.
You don't know who I am.
Push.
Stop that, you lunatic. Oh my God.
You're
leave me alone, Arthur! I didn't ask for your help!
Ah. Damn it, we gotta do this the hard way!
This is none of your damn business! Sorry!
They're just using you! Telling you what you wanna hear!
What the hell do you know about it, Arthur?
Yeah! Stop! Let's talk about this!
You pop up out of nowhere?
Yeah! For Christ's sakes, Jamie, just hold up a minute!
I don't have to answer to you!
Come on, you ain't stupid! You can see this is crazy!
You're the crazy one!
Come on, Jamie, your sister's worried about you.
I was doing just fine by myself.
Yeah.
You little jackass.
Sorry, mister.
What are you gonna do, Jamie? Live the rest of your life in the mountains with those people?
They're my friends!
Let's go, boy!
If you don't leave me alone, I'll shoot you! I swear it!
What are you talking about? You ain't no killer!
You don't know who I am!
I don't want to live anymore!
Kid, just calm down.
Leave me alone! I warn you, Arthur! I don't want to live anymore!
Kid, just calm down.
Leave me alone! I don't want to live anymore!
Kid, just calm down.
Leave me alone!
Go see your sister.
Okay. Okay.
It's okay, kid.
Have I been a terrible fool, Arthur?
I don't know. I don't know enough about it. But one thing I do.
I miss you, Arthur. Are you and Mary sweet on one another again?
Oh, no. That's all a long time ago, son. Yeah.
Well, this wasn't how I thought today would turn out.
It's been a long time, Jamie Gillis. You were a kid last time I saw you. You didn't try to kill yourself.
You know, you taught me how to ride a horse.
Too well, apparently. Shalonia, though? Really? You'd fall for that?
They were very nice to me. They're decent.
I'm sure. Please tell me you didn't give them any money.
Of course I did. They rely on charitable donations. Are we going then?
Come on.
I just wanted to believe that there might be something good coming my way one day. Guess that's dead in the water.
With the turtles.
Shut up.
Boy, you're okay.
All Father kept telling me was, you won't amount to anything. You're not enough of a man. I had to get... Wait. I couldn't take it anymore.
Forgive me, but your father's a bully and a coward. Don't listen to him.
Hey, don't talk about him like that.
What do you want me to say, Jamie? He's a good father? Nice man?
He won't be happy I saw you.
Please send him my worst regards.
The thing is, he's right. I'm not good at anything.
Come on, that ain't true. Tell me something you like. Don't think too hard.
Apples, I guess.
Apples?
Yeah, I love apples.
Okay. I was thinking more along the lines of carpentry or horses or something, but... All right, go work in an orchard, then.
By that token, you must really like shooting and robbing people.
I only like shooting young idiots who run away from me when I'm trying to help them.
Father told me what you do.
I'm sure he did.
Hey, are you still with Dutch and... what was his name? Hester?
Hosea. Yep, still the same, sort of.
And Annabelle and Bessie?
I'm afraid they're dead.
Shit. Maybe Mary did make the right choice.
No doubt. But none of it is anything like the nonsense you read in the newspapers.
So, are you two getting back together?
I told you, no. Just ask me for a favor.
You know Barry Linton's dead? Pneumonia.
He told me.
So the door's open, so to speak.
That's all in the past. Different people now.
She's not. And you seem just the same.
Well, maybe that right there's a problem. She was always too good for me. Now, let's just get you back to your sister. She's waiting at the station for us.
Why are we stopped?
Yep.
Father's been very sad.
Father wouldn't know sadness if it died in his bed. But I'll come home for you.
My boy. My sweet boy. Come on. Oh, Arthur. Thank you. Thank you.
It's good to see you, Mary.
And you, Arthur. And you.
I feel like the luckiest man alive, and I feel like a fool. That woman confuses me and plays me for a fiddle like no one else alive. I trust I will not make a god-awful fool of myself once more, but somehow I imagine I shall.
a fella a nickel. Give me a dime. Give me something.
All right.